What's up, everybody? Welcome to this episode of UP Action Outdoors. We're back out hunting again this week. It's Monday night. I think it's about 3 o'clock. If I find my phone, I'll tell you. Guess I can't find it. Oh, here it is. It's 3:05. I spent quite a while getting out here trying to stay pretty quiet. Took the long way so I could try and sneak in quiet. It's pretty windy. The wind's pretty good for any deer coming over the field. But anything coming out of the property I'm actually hunting, it's kind of the wrong wind. That's alright, so hopefully they'll come from that way. They often do. This is the same stand I was in when David shot his buck, so I checked the trail camera on the way out here and just had a doe and some fawns on it from the whole weekend. So I checked my other trail camera earlier today though, and it had a nice 8-point on it, but it was just after dark in the night. I think it was on like the 26th. It just came in once, but we'll see. Maybe if he's around, he'll show up sooner or later, but we'll see what happens. We're going to sit pretty quiet. Hopefully we'll see some deer. Three of them, I think they're does, but we can't tell for sure. One of them's hanging close to the woods, so I want to get a good look at it. See if it's a buck or a doe. Probably can't see him, but the two that were in the middle of the field took off. And the other one, it's still standing there. I think it's just a doe, but they seen something on the other side of the field and jump back in the woods. We'll see what happens. Alright, well, I figured I'd let you guys know how it's going before it gets too dark here. I haven't seen anything more. For some reason, that one deer took off and ran right across the see it out though to like 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9-ish deer. I think they're all does or a couple at the other side of the field that I just seen for a quick second. I couldn't see what they were, but just a lot of does, so it's good to see deer moving though. But I'm gonna call it a night pretty soon. It's getting pretty dark. It'll be too dark to shoot here in a few minutes. I'm frozen. It's real cold now, so that's probably helping with the deer moving. So, but we'll see you guys hopefully before too long. We'll get back on my. Alright, well, it's Tuesday morning. Back out here. As you can see, we have snow on the ground. Just a little bit, not much, but hey, it's snow. Hopefully that'll have the deer moving, so. I'm gonna get set up and sit still. We're hunting this clearing again, or the clear cut. I've been hunting my other stand pretty heavy. I figured it'd just probably be good to give it a little bit of time, so. The boys are hunting over there. I don't know if you can see their lights, but they're probably 100 yards away from me. So, I'm gonna sit still and see if anything comes through. Can hear this because there's two bears and I'm pretty sure they're fighting. I can hear them just roaring. I can't see them though. I think I might head out before one of them ends up coming over here. I end up having to mess with an angry bear. Alright, well, I just came back and sat by the boys for a while, a little further away from the bears. The enemy creeped out there for a minute. I was just sitting there, and all of a sudden, 50 to 100 yards away, I hear a roar. And it just kept roaring, so. It's about 10 o'clock now, so I think we're gonna head out. The boy's seen a couple deer. I haven't seen anything. I just heard the one snort. I don't know if it was snorting at the bears or what it was snorting at, but. Hopefully, we'll get back out before too long. Alright, well, we were just walking in and stopping, listen, and bears are out there roaring again at the other side of the clearing. I don't know if they heard us getting out or what, but they're upset again. Well, it's Thursday evening. I'm heading back out. I'm a little bit later than I usually like to be, so I'm taking the fast way out, but I'm just gonna try and be as quiet as I can when I get close. I kind of think the bucks might be in rut right now. The weather's just gotten really cold, and we've had a little bit of snow here and there in the mornings and stuff, so I'm thinking I'm going to do some grunting and rattling tonight. I think it's Halloween, so hopefully the ghost bucks will be out. You know, those bucks you never see, big ones, so hopefully we'll shoot a ghost buck tonight. We'll see how it goes. I'm heading back out to my normal stand. So, probably check one trail camera on the way, but we're gonna get out there and sit down and probably do some grunting and rattling and see what happens. Can see that. nice big eight. I haven't seen him before, I don't think, but we're going to do a little bit of grunt and rattling and see if he comes in here today. That'd be an awesome buck to shoot. Looks like his neck's in good rut, but see if there's any other good pictures of him. It doesn't look like there's a bunch of pictures of him, but they're not all that. He's kind of hiding behind the baby.
On my way out of the woods, it's getting to be about dark. I seen 5 does, I think. They were off in that field, a little bit too far away to video. There's 4, and then a little while later, another one came through. I thought there'd be a buck in the group when there were 4, because they were running around, kind of like they were being chased by a buck. They kind of run a little ways and stop and eat, and put their tail up and jog a little ways, and they kind of went back and forth a couple times, so. But nothing showed up as far as bucks that I could see anyway. So. This is going to be my last time out hunting this week, I think. And it's also going to be probably my last bow hunt up here for this early season. This weekend I'm heading downstate to lower Michigan, and I have 2 doe tags for down there, and I can still film my buck tags down there too, so we're going to be doing some hunting down there for the next couple weeks. So when I see you again, I'll probably be down there. So thanks for watching this episode of UP Action Outdoors. Please subscribe, give this video a like, a comment. We'll see you next time.